Hi guys, my name is Megan. I'm a senior at Harlingen High School and I'll be attending St. Mary's University in San Antonio next fall. I plan on getting my bachelor's degree in biology and then hopefully attend nursing school and then become a nurse practitioner. So today we'll talk about the differences between degrees and different colleges. If you want to go to a two-year university, you can go to like STC, TSTC, or Austin Community College, and there you'll get your associate's degree in something like welding, nursing, automotive technology. And then afterwards, you can go to a four-year university like Texas A&M, UT Austin, Harvard, or University of California. And there you can get your bachelor's degree in something like engineering, education, or biology. And if you still want to go to school and you want to take your education further, you can go to another school and get your doctorate or your master's degree. But you can only do that if you have your bachelor's degree. Typically, if you have a master's degree or a doctoral degree, you'll usually earn more money. I hope you know the differences now between all of the universities and the degrees. So, bye.
This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time.